Indian pacer Jasprit Bumrah says that he has learnt a lot from Sri Lankan fast bowler Lasith Malinga while they played together for Mumbai Indians. During the post-match press conference, Bumrah said,
It's not a general performance which is always valuable. He's been there in Mumbai Indians when I was a 19-year-old, 2013 that was. So I was a 19-year-old kid who didn't play first-class cricket. So talking to him, learning from him is always valuable. He's been there for 3-4 years, so I've learned a lot from him. So over the years, it has helped me quite a lot. And you know, going forward with international cricket, you talk to a lot of senior bowlers. That also is helpful. So I think every bit of knowledge which you get during the journey is very important.
He further added,
as a bowler, you constantly have to learn new things. That is my main aim all the time, because this is my first visit to Sri Lanka, so I never played here. So it's always a challenge to play in different conditions. So I look to do that by asking questions to seniors, that what experience they've gained by playing here for so many years. So I look to do that, and always this basic change which has come in me, that I always look to learn nowadays, because as a youngster, you don't know what place you have to go and learn. So I think it's the change which has come from experience is helping me as well.
IANS report.